Played at the ready.
I applaud your taste.
Sharp as ever.
The air is ripe with magic. Certainly. Adventure awaits. That symbol in the blood. Does it mean? Mine for the taking.
Defender of the people.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
A hero at heart.
Can't give up now.
eager for battle.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Eager for battle.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Flackets will be done.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Action, not reaction.
All right, what now?
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Maggots will be done.
Sharp as ever. Ever onward. Finders keepers. Let's chew the fat.
One horn. The stink of Avernus. Advocatus Diaboli.
Well, I'll be gods damned. The Blade of Frontiers. Thought I'd shaken you for good. That'll teach me to underestimate you. Bloody right. An honor to be chased by the Blade of Frontiers, but I... A great heat roars through you. Her heat, fiery as the hills. Then you're lost in visions of demonic armies as you tear through a landscape of fire and blood. The Blood War. You saw it from above as the Nautiloid passed through Avernus. This woman was on the front line.
What was that?
Evidence. Proof that you're a devil. A gladiator in the archdevil Zariel's army.
I can explain, but it's a whole situation. If you just hear me out...
Another vision. Karlak's blade raised, slicing through devils, Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. Her rage and desperation seep into you. She is a victim of the Blood War, not an agent of it.
She's trying to trick us. Don't believe her lies.
You saw the truth. I never wanted to serve Zariel. I was enlisted in her army against my will. Forced to fight, and fight I did. When I saw an opportunity to get away, I took it. Finally home. Or near it, anyway.
You served her. That's enough to damn you. It's done, Karlak. By my living soul, you will forever burn!
You know, I could have used a friend. Pity that won't be you.
Torment!
The devil has fallen. Hells, I should be celebrating, making toasts, roaring in victory. But I can't get the tadpole's visions out of my mind. Tell me we were right to strike Karlach down. I like your conviction. I've slayed myriad devils, each one a threat to Faerun. I've torn the horns from their heads without a second thought. Why should this time be any different? My prey has fallen. Hail the blade! Yes, hail to us. An alliance as true as the sun's march across the sky.
Traps, please. How much further can I go?
Reaction.
At least things have stayed interesting. Best be on my way.
Of the gate. Time for a turn.
Need any supplies? We've fewer mouths to feed now. Two. Both stalwarts of Tyr, sworn to uphold justice. The Lord of Justice sent us after a devil haunting this area. We squared off against her. We lost. Talk to Anders if you want the details. I don't have it in me to recount the horror.
Thank you.
In Tyr's name.
No one stopped me yet.